Luann.
Sir.
Has the NC2A returned any of my calls yet?
No.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 at West Virginia. Kids that we wanted who are now in West Virginia. Who's that?
Bob Lambert, West Virginia.
Shit. 12, West Virginia. Red, we gotta broaden our recruiting base or something. We gotta get creative about who we're going after, where we're going after them, and how we're going after them. Isn't that right, Doc?
Morning, Red.
Well, how are we doing?
Miss Virginia looks to be very competitive next year.
Yeah, very. Mm-hmm. How about you?
Well, Jack, I haven't heard anything positive back yet.
And I think I've done everything I can. Maybe we need more time. I don't know.
Time's the only thing we don't have. Don, I mean... Hell, it's already April. Wow. Time is not our friend. Let me ask you a question, Don. Are you married?
Yes, I am. 25 years in May.
25 years. I am willing to bet that you didn't propose over the phone.
No, I didn't.
Okay, and I know damn well that she didn't say yes in a letter. Huh?
Jack?
Doc?
No, Jack.
Yes?
I know.
Doc? You can do it. You're an outlaw, pioneer, gunslinger. This is a whole new game, Doc.
You.
There's a first time for everything, Don. And if we're gonna survive, this has gotta be one of those first times, and you're the only man that can do it.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, I'm sorry to bother you like this, but... My name is Don Dedman. I'm president of Marshall University. May I speak with you for a moment, please?
What are you doing in Kansas City, Don?
My town and my school, we're hurting. We want to play football, and we cannot do it without your help. Please.
Guess who's going to change our diaper?
At Marshall University. Is it right there?
Is it
sign? My president right there. There he is. Damn. Doc, we're gonna get us a football team.